got your high sneakers on, slipping new. You got your high sneakers on, and you're slipping new. You're more than all right, you know you're out of sight. You got a shapely figure, mama, that's keeping you up tight. Bigger mama, keep me uptight. You're too much, you know you're out of sight. Hey, the way you do the thing you do,
when
you kiss me too,
you behind the desk with the ball.
The way you do the thing you do,
open the goddamn door, woman.
Ah, oh, shit. Sorry. I thought that would work.
Doug, you literally just shot the door. What makes you think ramming yourself against it is gonna work?
Okay, Jenny, look, we're getting nowhere with this. Do you have the drill?
Yeah, but this baby's a Collier Class 2. UL rated. We need a tank to get through this thing.
Shit, what are we gonna do? Go home?
Let me finish. As I was saying, we need a tank to get through this thing.
No. Keep going. I already heard this part.
Doug, shut up. I'm saying it's a good thing I came prepared.
Jesus Christ. Easy sold you that?
Nah. That idiot can't tell a shoe heel from a tailpipe. This baby's a custom order. She'll destroy that door, anything behind it, and then some.
Hello?
What the hell was that?
I'm in here. Behind the door. I'm the janitor.
Shit, he didn't hear a name, did he?
Quiet. Well, Mr. Janitor, can I call you that? Look, we don't want to kill anyone, especially in such an explosive fashion, but it looks like we're both in a bit of a pickle right now.
I think I can help you with that. I know the code to get into the door.
Jenny, wait, don't blow him up. He can open the door for us.
Doug, shut up. All right then, janitor. I suppose we can strike a deal. 5% cut.
10%.
Okay then. How about I make it 0% and I throw in your charred remains as a bonus?
Listen, any explosive device capable of blowing up this door is gonna blow up me, you two, probably everyone upstairs, and probably everyone on this whole block. You need the code to get in.
Jen, come on, just take the deal. We'll just reduce Terry's cut. Lazy bastard's not even doing anything right now.
He's on crowd control.
Yeah, also known as standing around holding a gun doing nothing. Kind of like what we're doing right now, except the money is right behind that door.
Fine, deal. 10% cut. You win, Mr. Janitor.
It's Kenny. My name's Kenny.
Hey, Kenny and Jenny. It rhymes.
Doug, one more thing comes out of your mouth, and I will shove this stick of dynamite right up your ass. good working with you, Kenny. Name's Jen. What's our game plan?
All right. You see that keypad over there? Your left, my right?
Bingo, got it.
Okay, the code is real long, and the trick is, you gotta put the code in real slowly, otherwise the whole thing will reset. So I'm gonna give you the code, all the numbers, right now, okay?
Got it. Doug, you get the door. I'll write the numbers down.
Okay, 5-6-7-7-6, Alpha Tango, 7-3-5-9-8. Got it?
Yeah. Doug, go.
Okay, 5-6...
No, you gotta do it a little bit slower than that, alright?
Really?
Yeah.
Okay. 5-6-7-7-6.
Hi, I'm on the corner of Churchdale with Wells Fargo.
What was that, Kenny?
Nothing. Keep going. Yeah, it's a robbery. Go. come ASAP.
We gon' make it, knock on wood. We gon' make it, knock on wood. Used to wish that I could ball. Yeah, I used to wish I could. 50,000 on my wrist. Red October's on my feet. Yeah, I'm only